नमस्कार। द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ टुडेज दिस कोर्स इज कॉल्ड ड्रीम्स, टेलीपैथिक विजन एंड क्लेवॉयंस। द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ द बुक योगा साइकोलॉजी। इन द स्लीपिंग स्टेट ऑफ अ पर्सन, इफ अ पर्सन्स नर्व टिश्यूज गेट एगिटेटेड मोर ऑफ्टन देन नॉट ड्यू टू सम फिजिकल cause or due to cerebral heat caused by intense thinking, the nerve cells also get stirred and disturbed. These concerns create rise in the mental sphere to desires similar to the impressions accumulated in the nerve cells. What is telepathy? The supposed communication of thoughts or ideas by means other than the known senses. Why does telepathy happen? Sometimes in the wakeful state, the cognition flow of the crude mind can make its way into the subtle mind. Telepathy cannot occur more than 8 to 10 times in your life. No matter how you concentrate, it cannot happen more than 8 to 10 times. What is telepathy vision? Sometimes, even in the wakeful state, the cognition flow of the unconscious mind makes its way to the subtle mind. The result is that, even in the wakeful state, with a little concentration, one can grasp and guess events concerning ones near and dear ones who are far away. What is telepathy clairvoyance? Through concentrated telepathic vision, that is, when the conscious mind is calm and sedate, one can visualize the external events concerning one's distant loved ones enacted before one's eye in the external world. Also, or one can feel as if one is seeing them. Namaskar.